drowning them out at night with my TV. You know I got to try to ignore these thoughts that go back and forth inside my head. I should stop before I'm into it.